Jigsaw is definitely evil, like the dude is messed up, but he's somewhat understandable, and that makes him more interesting. I'm sure there are better ways to make people more grateful for the lives they have, but Jigsaw really wanted them to get the point.